Hachapuri. Hachapuri. Hachapuri is a cheese bread. Two kind of cheese, poached egg, has a butter, and it's mixed together. It makes your, how it's a firework in your mouth. Every day we make new dough. I love freshness. This is much important, you know, fresh and quality. We have two kind of cheese, like mozzarella and feta, but it's not mozzarella and it's not feta. We call in Georgia imeruli cheese and sulguni cheese. Sulguni looks like mozzarella, but it's more soft and more different. Every region in Georgia bake their own khachapuri. Ajara, this is a region next to Black Sea. And they make this khachapuri form like a boat. I think it comes because a lot of boats in the Black Sea, you know?
It has a poached egg on it.
Not exactly raw, but it's a little bit raw.
And a stick of butter. We basically mix all stuff together. It should be very well mixed. And then as soon as you finish to mix it, then you just cut the bite of bread and the dipping cheese, and then you start to eat. You could get as a brunch, or as a breakfast, or as a dinner. Acharuli khachapuri.
Acharuli khachapuri.